Today we're testing another Bioshock plasmid. This one is what I call the Houdini effect. It's not a plasmid that players can get hold of, but certain splicers do have it. So I'm just going to give it a quick test now.
Bring it.
All right. You won't see me coming.
Well, Scott's, ow! Seriously, man. Yeah.
That was better.